Hello, welcome to Cyclonic Activities Official. Before we start this video, let's assume the system forming near southwest Bay of Bengal is a low pressure area, or a depression, as the atmospheric pressure for this system is not suitable for cyclonic storm. Let's focus on next low area, which is very likely to form over Andaman Sea and then move over Bay of Bengal. Now if we check GFS and ECMWF model, then both models are predicting cyclonic storm Sitrang taking over Bay of Bengal from 22 October. As per this forecast, low pressure area is expected to form on 21st of October, over Andaman Sea and then move over Bay of Bengal on 22nd of October. Then the system is expected to intensify further as it moves towards northwards for the next 3 days. Hence, from October 22nd to 25, the cyclonic storm Sitrang will keep intensify its form, from severe to very severe, and is expected to remain in an extremely severe cyclonic storm category. Extremely severe cyclone Sitrang is expected to make a landfall either over Bangladesh or over Odisha and West Bengal coast on 26th of October. Hence, conclusion is that whether cyclone Sitrang will follow the path towards Odisha, West Bengal or over Bangladesh can only be confirmed in the coming days once the low area forms over Bay of Bengal on 22nd of October. Thus, our work here is to create awareness and be prepared in advance to deal with this natural disaster. We have no intention to create panic, and thus we will advise you to check your local news channel for your area's accurate update. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe for more updates.